So it looks like Wendy Williams is getting replaced by Sherry Shepherd, and I think that this is super unfair to Wendy because it's none of her fault. And Wendy fans are now coming for Sherry on social media and threatening to boycott the show. How is Sherry taking this, and is she really going to turn down the job? Now, I know that there has been a lot of speculation about Wendy Williams' future as a host since she has been unable to make an appearance on The Wendy Williams Show since it premiered on October 18, 2021. Now, for those of you who don't know, Wendy Williams has had a terrible year because she has been struggling really badly with both her physical health and her mental health. She, well, not her, but her management has posted several updates to their Instagram account where they told fans about the latest development in her health. In addition to battling complications with her Graves' disease, she also got COVID this year, and there were reports that she had been hospitalized for a mental breakdown earlier this year. But on November 23, 2021, Tasha K revealed that Wendy's mental breakdown was, in fact, early onset dementia. She also revealed that Wendy was suffering from lymphedema, which caused her to lose blood circulation to her legs and feet, and this made walking very painful for her, and so she had been confined to a wheelchair. And she also dropped a major bombshell when she revealed that Wendy was living in a safe house and not in her own house.
Wendy is done, and I don't like to say this, Lionsgate got her in a safe house, okay? She is not at her Manhattan apartment. Wendy Williams is living in a safe house away from paparazzi. Now, she has lost all blood circulation to the bottom of her legs and her feet, so she can't walk. Her vertigo is out of control, and she has early stages of dementia.
And as much as I hate to say this, this story adds up because we have seen pictures like this one of Wendy being pushed around New York in a wheelchair. So with all this, I have to say that Wendy Williams is going through some hard times and that she really needs a break. Unfortunately, it doesn't look like this is happening anytime soon because reports have started flying around that the network was getting tired of Wendy not being able to appear on the show and they decided to fire her. You and I both know that the network is only famous in the first place because of Wendy. So it's the audacity for me. There were talks of replacing The Wendy Williams Show with Nick Cannon's new talk show, which is titled Nick Cannon. But Nick has been something of a flop because he hasn't been bringing in enough viewers. I hope Nick's viewership is going to pick up pretty soon because this man has like a bajillion kids and child support is not cheap. But the reports have died down as soon as they started because it makes no sense that the network will replace Wendy Williams Show for Nick Cannon when The Wendy Williams Show was doing way better. Even though Wendy wasn't on the show and there was a different guest host every week, The Wendy Williams Show still outperformed Nick Cannon's significantly. So I guess this is the reason that the network decided not to replace The Wendy Williams Show. Not to mention that Wendy has had a lot of diehard fans, and if the network had replaced The Wendy Williams Show with a show as subpar as Nick Cannon's, Wendy Williams fans would have come for the network and they would have came hard. So guess how the network decided to solve the issue. So the network knew that they had to be super careful when they chose someone to replace Wendy because they didn't want her fans to drag them all over social media. So to solve this issue was pretty tricky. They decided to go with someone that Wendy's fans already liked, and that person is Sherry Shepherd. Now I feel like this was a pretty smart move by the network because while Wendy was away, they brought in a new host every time, and I feel like they did this to see which one of these new hosts had the most positive feedback. And if you don't know this already, Sherry Shepherd was a guest host on The Wendy Williams in the first week of November, and she was so good that the fans loved her and showered her with praise on social media. Like this fan that wrote, "Sherry Shepherd was really exceptional hosting The Wendy Williams Show." But apart from being a great guest host, Sherry also managed to get an approval rating of 0.9, which is the highest rating that any show has gotten this season. So I think that this is why the network decided to go with Sherry Shepherd as Wendy's possible replacement. But honestly, it makes so much more sense to replace Wendy with Sherry Shepherd than to replace with Nick Cannon, because Wendy's fans are more likely to accept Sherry as the new host than to have Nick Cannon. Unfortunately, it doesn't look like all Wendy's fans are in support of Sherry Shepherd as the new host, because since the news broke, the fans have been expressing their opinions and dropping their thoughts on Twitter. It seems like fans' opinions are divided, and the majority do not like the idea of Sherry replacing Wendy. For these fans, it's either Wendy or nobody else. details. And it doesn't matter to them how long Wendy will take to recover and come back. This fan wrote, I really hope Wendy Williams recovers. If she doesn't return soon, they should just cancel the show. It's just not the same. No one wants to see Sherry Shepherd as host. And another fan tweeted, if Sherry Shepherd becomes the new host of the Wendy Williams show, I will no longer be watching. Well, from these tweets, I guess that it's safe to say that just because the fans love Sherry as the guest host doesn't mean they were going to like it if she takes over the Wendy show. However, on the other hand, there are some fans who kind of like the idea of Sherry as the permanent host. This fan tweeted, I really hope Sherry Shepherd gets the permanent purple chair on the Wendy Williams show. She was so good, 10 out of 10. And someone else tweeted, Wendy Williams ain't coming back. They might as well give that show to Sherry Shepherd. She's been the best out of all the fill-in hosts, in my humble opinion. So even though fans love Sherry Shepherd, I think that the network still has to be super careful about how they make the next move, because it's very easy for them to get canceled by fans, and this means that ratings of the show are going to tank. I think that a great way they can achieve this will be to have Wendy endorse Sherry as their replacement. If it's just coming from her, then the fans will accept Sherry easily, and the network can avoid being dragged all over social media. But the rumor mill also has it that the network may not renew the Wendy Williams show for a new season, and may instead just create a new show for Sherry Shepherd. This means that the network may either cancel the Wendy Williams show entirely and create a whole new show for Sherry Shepherd, or they may just rename the Wendy Williams show as Sherry Shepherd Show. Now, nothing of the sort has been confirmed, and right now it's all speculation, so we're just going to have to wait and see. Anyways, on November 24th, both Sherry Shepherd and Wendy Williams announced that Sherry was going to be returning as a guest host for the Wendy Williams show for the second time. She is going to host from the week of December, and I think that this is the network's way of trying to see how the audience will respond to her before they make things official by confirming her as the new host of the Wendy Williams show. Now, I think this whole thing is going to put Sherry in an awkward position because, on one hand, this is a wonderful opportunity for her career, but on the other hand, she is being brought in to replace Wendy, who was fired because she was sick. I know that this is business and Sherry has to secure the bag, and I know that the show must go on no matter what, but I feel like Wendy's fans are going to come hard for Sherry once the official announcement has been made. So what did Sherry say about this? Well, according to inside sources, Sherry has been advised to not really comment on the matter because anything that she says can be damaging, as the fans are really not happy. Even though she might know that she's replacing Wendy, she cannot come out and say it or react to it in any way. And this is just how things work in show business. So we aren't going to hear from her until everything is confirmed. However, she has been pretty open about enjoying guest hosting the show, so I don't think that she's going to refuse the offer to become a permanent guest host. In all of this, I just feel horrible for Wendy because she didn't deserve to go out this way at all. She is a bad bee. And I always thought that she was going to go out with a bang, you know, big splashy headlines and an end to her career on a high note. But unfortunately, that isn't the case, and she didn't even get a chance to fight for her career. I'm sending her lots of hugs and kisses and positive thoughts because I know that she really needs them right now. So baddies, I want to know what you guys think about this very tricky situation. What do you think about Sherry Shepherd replacing Wendy Williams? Do you think that Sherry is going to do a great job as the permanent host, or do you think she's going to be a big flop? Who would you rather have replace Wendy? Don't be shy, baddies. Let me know what you think in the comments, because you know that I love to hear back from you guys. Also, if you like this drama, wait till you watch me spill tea on this celeb. Anywho, that's all I have for you right now on Sherry and Wendy. Now, you know that was some hot tea, so I'm going to need you to go ahead and like this video. I'm also going to need you to click on the subscribe button and turn on notifications, because one thing that you can be sure of is that I never run out of tea. Never.